Good morning, everybody. Dave Dom here at King's Paddle Sports, taking everyone for a tour. This is our shaping room where we put the magic to the foam. And gosh, I spent a lifetime putting boards together. And this is where the heart and soul of it comes together. What you're seeing here is my handy computer, and I quite often will interact with customers around the world. They'll call and want a custom design. I'll create a design, and they'll see exactly what I see, and we can interact on the telephone.
Wow.
Most of our work now is done on the CNC machine. The world's largest CNC shaping machine used for paddleboards and surfboards. And it has over 20 feet of travel, allowing us to cut unlimited boards. But for the boards, we have to use virgin material. We have it made to our own specification. It is called ultra-high fusion foam, and they compress the beads really tightly, and there's almost zero gas trapped in the foam. I'm gonna set my speed. I'm gonna grab hold of the program here. Gotta set my tool height. Crocodile, because it looks like a crocodile tail sticking up,
yeah,
and a crocodile's snoot dipping
and
down.
Now, what's the thought behind that?
Well, this is like the original Yater spoon.
Okay.
And you step on the back to turn it, and this tail flexes and bends down. I don't know whether you can see it flexing on the rack there, but
right,
the
yeah.
tail flexes, allowing us to turn faster. And up in the front, the nose will flex down when we nose ride, flattening out the rocker. So I'll be able to walk up, hang 10, and just have a ball on this board. But not wanting to be undone, I decided I'm gonna do a stand-up board exactly like this.